Since the accounts receivable module was completely redesigned in PowerChurch Plus version 12, you'll probably be doing most of your work directly on the Maintain Customers screen. However, there are Maintain Invoices and Maintain Payments screens that can be used for other purposes. If you want to bring up a list of open invoices with balances due, the Maintain Invoices screen is the quickest way to do so. By default, it's filtered to only show invoices with a balance due. You can, however, open that up and show all invoices for a particular date range. This is laid out like the View Posted Transaction screen in Fund Accounting. The Invoice List tab here at the top, and then the Invoice Detail tab will show the detail of the selected invoice. So you can select one in the list, then switch to the Detail tab, or just double-click on an invoice in the list and it'll switch over automatically. The Maintain Payment screen works the same way. It's got the Payment List and Payment Details tabs, and by default, this list is filtered to show only unposted payments. But you can change the filter again to include payments across any date range. These columns can be resorted, so if you come in here looking for a specific check number, just resort the list on the reference column and then start typing the check number.